And good evening on what is a perfect night for football, the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have to look forward to is action from the round of 16 stage here at the 2023 Women's World Cup. It's Germany against Brazil.
Absolutely, this should be a good game. I think both sides deserve to be here, but whichever team plays to their full potential should make it into the quarterfinals. It's going to be a good game.
Here's the starting lineup for Germany.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
The starting 11 for Brazil.
Well, this system gives them a good defensive base, a well-drilled back four, a solid midfield with wide players tucking in, and two forwards who can press the ball. But does it provide enough fluidity going forward? I'm never sure.
And so the battle commences. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Pop. Good work from Brazil to win back possession. Luana. Tabea Vasmut, and snuffing out the danger. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Debinha. Encouraging move this from Brazil. Has a go! And still danger here. Well, not the best attempt we've ever seen from her, in all honesty.
And probably the wrong decision. The cutback was the better option. She didn't take that, and there you see the result. A wild miss in the end.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. On the target, but the keeper up to the task of saving it. Playing it in. And foiled only by the crossbar. Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, they won't come closer than that. So unlucky not to take the lead there.
Well, they can't dwell on not getting the rub of the green. Perhaps they can create another chance now. And that will be a corner. They take it short. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Now sending it in. Struggling to get it away. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Might be a chance here. It's got to be. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Kleinherne. Well, showing everyone her abilities in possession. Oh, keeper dealt with it. They favoured a short one here. Determined defending. Well, doesn't have to do it on her own. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Zara Debritz. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Gaze. That's a well-struck pass. It's looking promising. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. She's playing with a purpose. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Teammates available. And blocked for now. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Room to roam for Germany on the flank. Can they forge ahead? Oh, right in the nick of time. Opportunity to take the lead. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect. And she just finds that bit of space in the box, which makes the header so much easier. It's a very good goal.
And Brazil get the ball rolling once more. How will they react to this setback? Really effective shielding under pressure. Promising move from Germany. Oh, big opportunity! Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Well, the fans want to see her shoot, and the challenge halts them in their tracks. That's a good-looking ball. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Germany doing well to regain possession. And beating her marker. Now, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. And what an opportunity this is for her. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Oh, it might happen for her here. And support available. And a very good challenge. Pia Zanerato. And he stopped them in their tracks. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Corner to Brazil. And a goal here would really change the complexion of this game. It's a short one. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Really getting stuck in. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, it's a good Brazil move in the making. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Zara Debrecz. A wonderful bit of skill. Oh, a golden opportunity for her. And thumped away. Alex Pop. Well, not to be for her in front of goal.
Well, that's a poor miss in what was a great situation. It's still in the balance here.
Good refereeing, waiting for a natural break before administering the caution. Now, was that the denial of a goal-scoring opportunity? It falls on the referee to decide. Well, not a red card, just a yellow. Interesting one, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, I think the referee's got that absolutely right. I don't think it was a red card. I'm not sure it was a goal-scoring opportunity.
Can they cover up? Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. The corner played into the box. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Raffaele. Zanarato. A message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. This looks more than decent. Well, her teammate got her out of trouble. Well, just trying to drive her team forward here, and they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, she's been warned, but not cautioned in this case. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. And the game begins. Has a go, and still danger here. Well, not the best attempt we've ever seen from her, in all honesty.
And probably the wrong decision. The cutback was the better option. She didn't take that.
It was on the target, but the keeper up to the task of saving it. Well, they can't dwell on not getting the rub of the green. Perhaps they can create another chance now. And that will be a corner. Might be a chance here. It's got to be. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. Oh, keeper dealt with it. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is up. Opportunity to take the lead. And a goal in the lead again. Fully deserved. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Corner to Brazil, and a goal here. Alex Pop. Well, not to be for her in front of goal.
Well, that's a poor miss in what was...
So into the second half, can Brazil battle back after that first 45? Really good attacking play. Well, in fairness, she's managed to redeem herself. Magul, Tabea Vasmut. Opportunity it is, and a goal! They've added to their lead, much needed security.
Well, here it is, head down, hit through the ball and get it on target. That's a top class finish, there was no stopping that.
So back underway, 3-1 the score.
Number 13, Sarah Debris.
Committed challenge. Plenty of support here. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Chance here. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Couldn't hang on to it. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Teammates available. Now they've lost it. Pop. And there she is, in with a chance. Well, credit to her for a brave piece of goalkeeping.
Well, she's read that so well, hasn't she? She was so quick off her line.
Couldn't keep the ball. And what an opportunity this is for her. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Oberdorf. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Could be a chance to break here. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. A glorious chance. Oh, remarkable save!
Well, it's great reflexes from the goalkeeper. She had no right to make that save.
Trying to deliver it accurately. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
And the action underway once more, with Germany very much on top. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Chances on. Surely. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, but in the end, it's far too easy to create the 2v1 against the keeper. What were the defenders trying to do? Nice finish, but poor defensively.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Now, options are plenty. Being egged on by the fans. And outfoxing her opponent. Oh, she's in with a chance. Well, not an effort she's going to be especially proud of.
Absolutely not. The keeper had it far too easy there. That's not a good finish.
Pia Zanerato. Really good challenge. Well, credit for that piece of ball winning. Now, what can she do next? It's goalkeeping of the highest class.
Well, that should be a goal, really, but what a wonderful save that was. Brilliant from the goalkeeper. She's just saved her team there.
Played over. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. They're using it. Oh, she's in a really promising position. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Tainara, shielding the ball superbly. Into the final 20 minutes. Very quick thinking there. Borges. Can she find the right pass? And beating her marker. The fans imploring her to shoot. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Zanarato deserves credit for winning the ball back. She just doesn't want to give the ball away. Magul. Can they hit on the break? Going well. Superb block. Under real pressure here. Plenty of support here. Chance here. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. The corner played into the box. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Threat over for now, it seems. Debinha. Good tackle. Pop. Moving forward effectively. Goals, no let up here.
Yeah, here's the setup play. Well, it's a great little back heel, isn't it? And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Here it is now, a substitution. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Debinha. And teammates around her. But a pass that lacks quality. Adriana. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Good looking play as she tries to get them onto the front foot. Could be a chance to break here. They need to get bodies back. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Now they've lost it. And support available. Well, the fans are begging for a shot.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent back heel this is to set up the goal. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity, certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And strong play here. But just like that, possession changes hands. And a big chunk of added time here, a minimum of 5 minutes. Now, who can she play it to? And a free kick awarded by the referee. Oberdorf, Tabea Wasmut, now with Debritz, and the counter-attack is on, options available, and they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And blocked for now. Playing it in. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And there it is! Germany are through to the quarterfinals.
Well, what a good attacking display that was. The passing, movement and creativity were of the highest quality. They'll certainly be confident going into the next round.
Has a go, and still danger here. Well, not the best attempt we've ever seen from her, in all honesty.
And probably the wrong decision. The cutback was the better option. She didn't take that.
was on the target, but the keeper up to the task of saving it. Well, they can't dwell on not getting the rub of the green. Perhaps they can create another chance now. And that will be a corner. Might be a chance here. It's got to be. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. Oh, keeper dealt with it. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is up. Opportunity to take the lead. And a goal in the lead again. Fully deserved. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Corner to Brazil. And a goal here. Magul, Tabea Vasmud. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security. A glorious chance. Trying to deliver it accurately. Chances on. Surely. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. And beating her marker. The fans imploring her to shoot. One goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, the fans are begging for a shot.